You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is x equals negative 3 over 8. Let's solve it step by step. Group all constants on the right side of the equation. Subtract 3 from both sides. Simplify the arithmetic. Isolate the x. Divide both sides by 8. Simplify the fraction. And so the final result is x equals negative 3 over 8.